I rolled 5 and I still didn't get the mini mushroom to go back and roll 4 and get that last coin to finish that world off completely. But if you're wondering, why am I rolled 1? Well, we forgot to get that cannon. I don't know, I just came back for no apparent reason. I was looking at many mushroom houses were still available, but then I noticed, like, oh, I didn't get the secret exit, so we're gonna quickly go here and get the secret exit in. Oh man, this level's prepared for noobs at this point, right, man? Yeah, this level's for noobs. Stupid poopy heads. Yeah, but anyways, okay. I completely missed the Yoshi. I'm gonna have to. I hope there's a Yoshi here, right? Okay, sweet. So we're gonna get the secret exit for this level. And then from there, this actually leads us to the world 5. So we're just gonna blast off the world 5. Zero! We'll be blasting off again! Okay, then. Yes, you come back! I need you! Okay, this is actually pretty secret. This is a pretty simple secret exit. All you gotta do is this. And that's it! That's literally the secret exit. That's all it is. And that's it! We found it! Wow! It's like a magic trick! It's like, you're going in there, and it's like, wah! Yeah, it's exactly like a magic trick, but anyways, yeah, this is where we're at. In fact, I did not mean to jump off Yoshi. So, yeah! Yay! So we got that secret exit out of the way, too! Yeah! You should've done that in the first episode, you idiot! Honestly, I should have done that in the first episode. Yeah, you slacker! You slacky, Lemmy! Boo boo pee pee. Pee pee boo boo. Bitch pee pee boo boo! Okay. But, yeah. We are going back to World 5 now, guys. Yeah, wait, isn't there something in World 5 that I'm gonna like? Yeah, you're the boss of that world. Wait!
This is entertaining. I have nothing better to do with my life than watch Lemmy play you Super Mario Bros Wii. When can I be the video? Why am I screwing up so many damn times?
That's literally a death trap right there. Oh boy! I will not get slaughtered by a freaking bat. I swear to God.
I'm just watching.
Oh my God! Can everybody just go away? You're all distracting me. Yeah, go away. It's my episode. Here's me, Squid Boo. Come on, play on. Where are you going? I don't know. I'm coming back.
Okay.
Oh, okay, but yeah. So we're screwing up a lot today. Oh, never mind. Sweet, it saved the 2 star coins. So we gotta find the last one, and then we're good. We're Gucci. Yeah, Iggy, this is your level.
Wow, Iggy, it's all mine!
beaten Dang Ding Dong here! Is there a currency called Ding Dong?
I don't know what you're talking about, but anyways, first star point.
You stole the first star point from my castle, I think you've done. I'm taking a break now.
Okay. So, okay, we gotta get past all these obstacles right here. Obviously. Oh boy. Man. I'm exhausted. I've been playing this game all day.
Really? You're lying.
I'm not lying, be honest.
Well, that's obviously a lie! Okay then. dummy.
Okay, give me something good. That is the last thing I possibly could have needed. But okay, I'll take it. I'll take it, and I'll shove it up my butt so far up that I can't even feel anything. He stepped right on me. He stepped right on my hopes and dreams.
What's a dream?
Oh my god. Okay. I feel like this is a pattern for this series. Every episode I get 3 levels done. That is not good. We need to speed this up, boys. That is not a part of my freaking plan. What are you doing? What was that? I don't know what he just said there. I can't even call. I don't know either.
Let's just do the game, yeah.
Seriously, type in the somebody translate that in the comments. Somebody go to like the YouTube thing where you edit the text of what the speech the text says and just translate that to what you think it said. Oh, no. Okay, I think I might do good now. I broke every single face blood vessel on my face. I think I'm gonna do good now. I think I might just beat the level. I smell blood. I can't smell anything right now. I think I just broke my nose. Whatever I have that is a nose, whatever I have on my face. That was actually super lucky. That was also super lucky. So that's what the star coin is, but the real question is, how are we gonna get that? And I found the answer! Koopa, do your stuff! Well, whatever it was supposed to be, either killing me or getting the star coin, he did what he had to do, and what a pooch.
But I thought it was the most ethical thing to do. Yeah.
I screwed up the Koopa shell, and then after that, I just, there was no point in going on, so I should have just killed myself. Oh, come on! There's always another way out! You can't just do that! You can't just end it there! You can't kill yourself!
Yeah, that's very true. If you ever feel like killing yourself, then definitely reach out to somebody.
But on a high note, I am going to beat this level. Because I have to. Can you please move out of the freaking way? You stupid thing. Nice! I perfectly screwed that up! Okay, I'm not gonna say anything until I beat this freaking level. I'm not gonna say anything until I beat the level, I swear to God. Okay, why do you keep saying that?
I don't know! I found it on a spot way, Scooter! Wait, what are you waiting for? Use it! Use it now! Wait, I was waiting for this! Did you get killed by a piranha plant?
Yeah, that's exactly what I was waiting for, actually. How did you know, Iggy? How did you know that I was waiting to be killed by a freaking pinky piranha? No! A stupid piranha plant, not a pinky piranha! Guys, we beat that level first try in this episode! That's amazing! Good job! Finish the level! Yeah, definitely! If I die right now somehow, I'm gonna be so pissed. Oh my god! Just imagine if I ran into that Koopa! Not even funny! You would have died! Yeah, but guys, I got all 3 star coins and clutched that in the very last minute! That's amazing! An extra 4 minutes doesn't hurt for the video, right?
Yeah, and you beat the extra level, so that's good.
So yeah, next episode we're gonna start with the Boo House.
Oh, I want to see that! Oh, can I be the next episode?
Sorry, it's different people every episode.
No!
Why? I'm sorry, but
you can end your stupid video, but when I do something, you can only be a part of it once. Take that, Boo!
Bye, guys. Okay, then this was a very emotional roller. This was like a whole emotional roller coaster episode. But I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Thank you so much for tuning in. Hope you guys enjoyed me and Iggy. And guys, next episode we're gonna continue World 5. And anyways, peace out. And see you guys in the next video. Take care.